fans, welcome back to the YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching today's awesome vlog. If you're curious what I'm doing today, I want to do a product review of my light, my video light for my camcorder. What's really nice, it comes with a carrying case where you can turn around and take it wherever you decide to go. And what's really nice about it, it's also battery operated. So you don't have to worry about plugging into a wall outlet or anything. And I'm going to show you basically everything what's inside the case, basically, and it's going to look very nice, should I say. But let's get into the product review and let's have a very good time. Let's go. It's going to be awesome. Time to get into the product review of my light itself, but here is the carrying case. Very nice and hard on the outside, should I say, and very nice and soft on the inside with the foam for the actual light, and it has some very nice storage as well, should I say, for a couple of the different accessories. We do have in this pocket the actual plug for the actual charger itself, a filter here, a cleaning cloth for it. That's pretty nice. And we do have two batteries, right here, but it only comes with one battery. I had to buy a second battery for it, should I say. But these are the batteries. This is the original battery, and this is just a replacement battery for it. That's pretty nice. Let's finish the review of my video light for my camera, or you can use it basically for anything else you decide to use it for. Like I said, the case is nice and hard on the outside and very soft on the inside. And let's talk about this. This is the adapter for you can cold shoot mount this on a camera. And this is like a little tripod screw for you can actually screw the light into this. And that's pretty nice too, should I say. And of course, here is the actual charger itself. And kind of, so that's where the AC plugs into. And this is what it actually looks like. And no, it does not come with a car charger at all, should I say. Let's take out the actual light. Here is the light itself. This is what the bottom of it looks like. And the battery goes in here. You just put the battery in the actual compartment like this, and you just hook it in, and you can turn it on. You know, what's really nice is you can adjust the brightness on the actual light itself, and that's pretty nice. And of course, here is the own filter, and of course these are what I made it a little bit softer. This is basically some parchment paper I'm using to make the light a little bit softer. And this is what it looks like. It's very nice. But as the product review of my video light itself, I don't always do product reviews on my channel that much, but I had this video light for a while now, and it's been a very good light itself. But if you are going to buy one of these lights, I'd recommend getting an extra battery for it, because it only comes with one battery. But it only has two filters, the clear lens and also the orange filter itself. But if you want to make it any softer, you would have to use parchment paper, like 3 or 4, to actually make it softer itself. When this is sitting on the camera, on top of my camera, I'm not like getting blinded by the actual light itself, should I say. But it really does do a very good job of lighting things up for video producing and also doing photography and stuff like that, if that's what you enjoy doing. And this is a very nice little light itself, should I say. I think it only costs about maybe 30 or 40 bucks. I don't know what the price is right now because I bought it a while back, should I say. But alright, if you guys enjoy this for any issue, please hit that subscribe button. Leave an awesome comment down below. Please like, please show, peace out. We'll hopefully see you in the future vlog and have a wonderful day. We'll catch you in the next one.